Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas. I am your host, and I am here rolling solo dolo on this Madden 20 Browns franchise. As always, playing offense only, simming that D and using the balanced playbook. I'm also using the all Madden difficulty on arcade setting. So here I am, 3 weeks in. I'm playing the Giants, who are 3-0, and I'm 2-1. I lost a freaking game already. I can't believe it. But the last couple weeks have been strong. Things are going well. I think we have a lot to write home about. So we will do that, and we are going to go, and we're going to give the G-men their first loss. We'll get the party started. Hopefully they don't run out on top. Okay, they did not score, it looks like. So, let's go ahead and get Nick Chubb involved. All right, what are we going to do here? Oh, gosh, get out of here. Yep. Oh, oh, yes. Oh, got him from behind, just pushed him out, dude. A little bit of rain. He has 28 yards after first contact on a 21-yard run. You tell me what doesn't sound right, everybody. I don't know. We're just going to run straight up. Oh, my God, dude. Why didn't you block anyone? Oh, it was 28 yards. Okay. Yeah, last week we kind of ran while we were balling out of control. I could not help balling out of control, man. Landry wanted some touches this week. Callaway wanted some touches this week. The entire team was all greedy. There we go. Hi, Landry. Boom. Thank you, friend. Swagger at home. Is that enough for you? He's like, Coach, I love you, but like, come on, bro. And he's like, I'm like, dude, you can't be asking me for love. All right, we will do, what are we going to do to get, what is this? Oh, it's a play action, dude.
Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. That's complete over
the I can't.
And he's taken down, but not
what happens? Is it holding?
Offense.
Illegal man downfield. What the actual heck is going on, dude? Alright, so let's go ahead and try something else. Oh, God. Oh, God, run. Hey. Hey, he hit me. Alright, we're going to try that again. Jeez, Pete. There you go, Callaway. Oh, dude, he looked like he grabbed him and judo threw him. Alright, so he wants 100 yards or a something. But I'm not just going to do that constantly, but I'll try to get him involved today. Dude, I can't do everything. You guys got to block. All right, we're going to get to the... All right. Oh, my jeez, OP. There's only so much I can do, guys. Yeah, it was a loss of four, wasn't it? Let's get out of my face with that loss of four. All right, let's take a look here and see what we want to do. I hit the wrong button, but let's see what... Okay, Callaway, Chubb, Landry can cut this way. Dude, why are you running the opposite direction? Callaway, that's it, dude. I'm done. You can be upset. You're out, dude. You literally were supposed to run across the middle of the field. You ran.
So this offense will head back out there already in excellent field position thanks to the interception.
Yep. Oh, we got an interception too. What up? You want to take my ball away and I'll take it right back. Oh, God. Their run defense is good. How about that? All right, we will go ahead and go up the center. Oh, no, we're not. God dang, dude.
And down inside the 15, shy of 10. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
We don't talk about it very often, but sometimes there's a dip in intensity when you start the second half.
Double slanter.
Not about right there. He ran right through that.
Let's see what we can do with this.
Mayfield down. This is caught.
There we go, Landry. You excited? You got two TDs. That better be enough for you. Got on my face about getting involved. Got the ball back.
So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football.
All right, we got 30 seconds until the two. I'm going to run up until then. Oh, my God, there's so many of you. Guys, what is happening?
Gets this to the 24 for a gain of 4.
That's it, baby.
All right, we'll try it one more time.
A nice inside run
to the right this time.
Second down.
That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. There we go. 2 minute warning. Love it, dudes. Love it. All right. All right, we'll try this.
A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coach.
All right, we're going
to
hot route a couple guys. Going to change up some plays. There we go, Callaway.
And oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2 yard line. We know this offense has the potential to strike quickly, and they just built.
We just did. There we go, buddy. Buddy, old pal, old friend. All right, 21-3 now. All right, we will go here.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Okay, what are we going to do here? All right, let's try this.
First down, Mayfield.
As he threw. Freaking interception, dude. I can't believe it. Alright, we're going to hot run him to the edge. Let's try this.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Oh my god, dude.
And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. 46 yards on the play.
Alright, let's go.
From the gun, Mayfield going deep here for Landry.
Oh, and he walks right over him, dude. They are all very happy. All right. We'll take it. God, 28-3 already, guys. All right, if I score one more time, I'm going to simulate the rest of the game because I don't need to watch me demolish the Giants.
They'll start the third quarter here on the ground.
Oh, God, that would have been close if I would have got that out. All right, he's in the zone, which now means he's going to be even more ridiculous to try to stop. So we'll take that. We'll do it. Let's see here.
All
right, let's take a look. Yep. Oh, thank you guys for
it. All
right. There's that. You guys are just giving it up, dude.
Let's
go. Boom. Nope, nope, nope. Thank you. Get out of here. Oh, yeah. Stiff arm. All right. There we go. Let's get one more here.
Yeah, another good run there. He's been such a big part of their success.
All right, we've been running, so let's play action on him.
Puts him over 100 yards now for the day.
Njoku. Oh, slapped out of your little mitty mitt mitts. Jerk. All right, second and 10. Let's try to run here. Oh, my. That's right. Keep on going.
Last play, they got stuffed at the line. Different story here. Over 20 yards.
Yeah, dude, over 20.
Like they're having fun out there.
We are. We're just having the most fun any team's ever had. Thank you.
I'm a little bit older than you, as you well know, partner. You tend to tell me that all the time.
Oh, God. Yep, there we go. And laughing stock. Boom. All right. I'm going to simulate out the rest of it, even if they score. God, dude, that's... You guys are trash. All right, let me go ahead and simulate out the rest of the game. Bear with me just a second here, because it's 32-point lead now. End of game, let's go. So let's see. God, we scored again. They didn't score again. We didn't score again, but ran the entire way down the field. Man, that first loss hurts, doesn't it, Pat Shurmur? Crazy, dude. I don't know. But that is all time I have for today's episode. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe if you liked what you saw. Check out our other Madden stuff on our playlist page or my co-host TNT Downer. We have so much stuff. Just check it out, man. There's a lot there. We destroyed them. Oh, my God. But for Jonaas, I'll be hanging out here in a minute to do the in-between the week stuff. If you want to watch that, hang out. If you don't, I'll catch you on the next one. But for now, I am out.
And they'll have another road date next week with the Cincinnati Bengal.
All right. So that was, wow, that was ugly. I think I got everybody involved as much as they wanted to. My coach has some stuff. Actually, should I? All right. Well, I hit the wrong button. All right. Let me get out of here. Let me advance to the next week. All right. He talked to me. What's he have to say? Coach, I'm really disappointed. What the F, dude? He literally had 3 touchdowns. This is the stupidest crap ever. I'm just going to start ignoring those. You had 3 touchdowns, and you said that I didn't get you enough involved. All right, today was a good start. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. That bumped him up to a star. Holy crap, dude. I can dig it. All right. I need to pay more attention to those dev trait ones because that's great. Oh, yeah, we did it. Blah, blah, blah. We won. I cannot believe that, dude. Get me more involved. 3 touchdowns. Not involved enough. Oh, God. Get out of here. No! Oh, that's right. I already did that. Ha, ha. Advanced week. 1 new injury. Who got hurt? Oh, Abnir Abdullah. 18 weeks. So now I need a new backup running back. Great. All right, let's... Oh, my God. I'm all over the place, dude. All right. Advanced week. He was just a fill-in as a backup running back for 1 season. He tore his groin. He didn't even get used. Blah, blah, blah. Yes, yes, yes. We'll just disregard him, as always. God, these are dumb, dude. All right. I know they think it's a great idea, and it's not. All right, let's go to my team. Injury report. Good old Mir Abdullah, 17 weeks. We will place you on injured reserve. Yes. Now let's go in here and find a freaking another, please. Another backup running back. Who are we going to get? Ghostbusters, not Isaiah Crowell. Mike Davis, Corey Clement. Dixon, who's fast? All these guys are the same dudes. Trenton Cannon. You know what? We'll bring Isaiah back, man. F it. Great. You're 79 overall. That's great. All right, let's get in here. Let's go to my team. Let's go. I'm just not going to re-sign you. That's 100% for sure. But we'll bring you in. All right, cool. Be good. All right, let's get back to here. Let's simulate the training. All right, great. Great, great, great. Let's do it. All right. Good deal. People are getting better all the time. Let's upgrade everybody. Callaway probably has an upgrade, huh? Oh, yeah, he does. All right, there we go. All right, Baker's getting better. Boom, boom. Batonio. Hey, it's the only person on my line that's any good. Got to move him over to left tackle because everyone else is trash. All right, let's see here. All right. Njoku, now you're even better. Now you have even less of a chance to be re-signed because you're going to want even more. freaking money than you wanted before. Great, great. Callaway, welcome to the club, friend. There we go. Now you're a star. Now you're up there. I'm going to put you in place of freaking Landry. Talking about get me more involved, get 3 touchdowns. Talk about how you aren't involved enough. This guy. Talkie-talkie, dude. I hope that dude ends up being really good for the Browns. I would love to have a player on the team called Talkie-talkie. Boom. Everyone's getting better, guys. Look at this. All right, let's get moving. Drew, oh, my offensive line is getting better. Thank you. But slowly but surely. They're trash, I know. Mac Wilson, you're creeping on a come-up, dude. He's getting there. He's slow but steady. He's in there. He's doing okay. And Kelvin Peters, you're getting better too. Love it, guys. Thank you so much. Good deal. All right, everybody. Let's see here. Got to scout some players. We'll do that. All right, who's scouted that didn't get all the way scouted? Nobody. All right, we'll go to unscouted. All right, who matches my scheme? I mean, I'm not going to pick that early, but that's cool. We'll do that. Do this. Do this. It's almost easier to do that this way. Don't need a QB. Cornerbacks. Defensive tackles. Defensive tackle again. All right, cool. Good deal. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this part of the video. Leave some comments if you have anything you want to say. I'll definitely get back to you. Let's see here. All right, cool. But for Jonas, I'll catch you on the next one versus the Bengals. For now, I am out.